All right, so we were given a good request from Foxy Loxy Animal Town. Love that name, by the way. They were curious about how foxes react to music. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really know because I haven't played a lot of music for them. Where are you at, bud? I know you're behind me somewhere. And so we decided to set up an experiment. So let me show you the videos. What we did was we set it up so that some of the days I brought him in early, so it wasn't bedtime. It was just normal play hours, because I wanted to see how he would react in the kennel with music versus without. So we did a couple days with music, a couple days without music, and these are the videos I took from that to see how he'd react to it. Do you like music, Charlie? Charlie, you ignoring me? Do you like music, bud? Let's find out. I know I can always get Charlie in here with the help of some carrots. Get in there. Okay, that didn't really work. sorry, but I tricked you. Well, not really. You got your carrots. Yeah, you did such a good job, huh? You happy to be out of there? We're all done. Yep, he gone. He gone. Oh, you're back. You want to listen to some more 50 greatest classical pieces? You coming back for some more? Nope, just sniffing for food. Okay, so as you could see, there wasn't. Well, basically, they were identical. I mean, pretty much every day when he goes in there, he struggles for like 15 minutes, almost to the dot, and then he lays in his bed and he naps or goes to sleep. Literally every single time, that was what he did, with or without music. It really didn't matter. In fact, I don't think he reacted hardly at all to the music. So. It was literally virtually identical. So that doesn't mean that he doesn't like it necessarily. I mean, this was a short experiment, but I wanted to see if it changed his behavior at all, and it just didn't appear to, at least when he was in the kennel. To really do an extensive look at this, I mean, I'd have to basically play music all the time over several days, even out in the yard or in the car rides or whatever, and see what he does. But even in car rides, like, he doesn't respond to music when it's on, and he doesn't seem to react when it's off any different. And I had always theorized that was because it's a car ride and he's got a lot of external stimuli to keep him entertained. But yeah, even in the kennel, didn't seem to. So, guys, if you have any other requests or ideas for videos, I'm all ears, and so is Charlie. So, till next time, see ya.